What's going on, guys? It is Jaco back again with another weekly GTA Online Thursday update video. And this week's update is a very, very good one. Might as well start out with something easy. The Union Depository Contract Heist is now available in the auto shop, something I've been looking forward to since the Tuners update came out. So I'm really excited for the Union Depository Contract. By the way, on top of that, contracts are double money in RP this week, which is huge. Contracts are a lot of fun, and double money in RP make them even more fun, let's be honest. This week's podium car is pretty underwhelming. It is the Landstalker XL, I believe. I'm not a big fan of the livery. Obviously, you can change that, but yeah, free this week on the podium. This week's new drip feed car from the Tuners update is the Cypher. Looks like a Beamer to me, as well as this is the prize ride. I'll show you guys what you got to do to get this for free this week. Very easy. You're probably not even going to want to spend the money on it. Just get it for free this week. It's pretty easy. We got the Itali RSX, I believe, on sale this week, as well as Jester Double R. We got the Krieger, as well as the Emerus. On Warstock, not the greatest discounts this week. We got the weaponized dinghy, as well as the Tula. The Tula is overpriced anyways, so if you're a collector and you like all the planes, maybe it's this week that you want to buy it. With the contracts being double money this week, it is also auto shop discount week. I believe they are 20% off, so if you haven't gotten an auto shop yet, they are on discount this week. Your RC Bandito time trial this week is up and over here. The Palmer Taylor Power Station. Where's the other time trial? Right over here by Mount Chiliad. The triple money this week is going to be the adversary mode, Tiny Racers. Never really done it before, but it's triple money, triple RP this week. Give it a play and see how it goes. But as I said before, excuse me, fellas, the new prize ride this week is the brand new car, the Cypher. And to get it for free, all you have to do is place top one in five races. Get a group of your buddies, get a group of people on a Discord or something, you know, get three people. Let you win five times, let them win five times, you know, et cetera, et cetera. The test drive vehicle this week, which will be the drip feed car for next week, is a Previon, Karen Previon, another Toyota super looking thing. I'm not a car guy. Please don't fucking scold me in the comments. But that is your weekly reset for the week, guys. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. Please remember to drop a like and subscribe. If you guys want to see more of me, go check out the second channel. I post funny variety content over there. I post almost every single day on the variety content channel. So yeah, thanks again, guys, for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. Can I put my balls in your door?